Alabama are having to look at other options for health care. Three hospitals in the DCH health system are under ransomware attack. The hospitals in Tuscaloosa, Northport, and Fayette are diverting new patients to Birmingham. A spokesperson said it doesn't look like patient or employee data has been stolen, but the attack interrupted connections between the hospital's medical record systems and equipment needed for treatment. They're now operating under what they call downtime procedures.
Procedures you do when you go back to paper and pencil, because there was a time when people actually came to hospitals and were treated without computers. And that is used for times when computers systems go down or when they're taken down for maintenance.
There are no plans to transfer current patients out of the DCH system. Ambulances will take new patients to other hospitals unless their need for care